Hi, my name is Aaron Fitch. I've been selling on eBay for about 5 years and have tried every integration tool that I could find. Thankfully, an application called 3D Sellers has allowed me to enhance every part of managing my eBay store. So, without further ado, here's an episode of my vlog where I show you around the awesomeness that skyrocketed my business. Let's dive into how to use Inventory Manager's features on the 3D Sellers platform. First, use Inventory tab to manage your products' quantities and prices. Here, you'll find a table of your products and variations displayed as a list with editable fields. First, allow Inventory Manager access to your products by enabling inventory control. You can enable and disable inventory control for individual products and all products. For individual products, click the corresponding slider button in the inventory control cell. For all products, use the Update Inventory Control button and slide the button accordingly. Click Update when finished. Warehouse inventory is your or your supplier's actual inventory. It is used behind the scenes to restock your eBay inventory. eBay inventory is the quantity that will always remain on eBay. After every sale, 3D Sellers will use warehouse inventory to restock your listing to the number of items you choose. You can make your listing appear as if it's almost out of supply by setting eBay inventory to a lower value. This will also help you avoid eBay selling limits, which restrict your number of listings. Use the Update Warehouse/eBay Inventory buttons to mass adjust your inventories by adding a number of units to all items, set a value for all, or by equaling your eBay inventory to your warehouse inventory, and vice versa. Within the Upload CSV tab, you can mass update your inventory by uploading a CSV file. Prepare or use a CSV file with an eBay item ID or an SKU column and a quantity column. When you select your file, correct the column settings below to inform Inventory Manager which data columns you want to apply to the update. You can choose to ignore quantities of zero or uncheck to allow zero quantities to be updated. To be sure you have your warehouse and eBay inventory set correctly, you have the option to set the corresponding inventory to equal in case of conflict. If a warehouse inventory is less than an eBay inventory, you will not have the supply to restock your eBay inventory, which could cause problems. Reversed, updating your eBay inventory to a greater amount than your warehouse inventory can also cause issues. Use this setting to make the inventories equal should either of these problems arise. You can use the Alerts tab to prevent your warehouse inventory from running out by sending yourself or your virtual assistant a notification when an item's quantity reaches a minimum number of your choice. And that concludes today's tutorial on how to use Inventory Manager to increase and expedite your eBay selling experience. If you aren't at 3D Sellers yet, consider getting your free, full access, 7-day trial and experience the Inventory Manager and dozens of other incredible tools. Give Inventory Manager a test drive today.